Alright guys, so here I'm looking at this fish tank, and I kind of want to know if there's anything in this water. I've been looking at it for a while, and the water actually looks pretty clear. I know the fish tank looks pretty dirty, but the water in here is pretty clear, so I was wondering if there's actually anything in the water. If we took a sample of this water and looked at it under a microscope, would it just be water, or would I find something else in there?